वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर प्रशांत पाटिल, जैन कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग, बेलगावी। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, प्रेस द बेल आइकॉन सो दैट यू गेट द नोटिफिकेशंस, लाइक द वीडियो, कमेंट एंड शेयर। इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस ऑन फोर ईयर सीरीज। आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व फोर ईयर एक्सपांशन अप टू सेकेंड हार्मोनिक, दैट इज यूजिंग द करस्पॉन्डिंग वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई गिवन इन द फॉलोइंग टेबल। Find the Fourier expansion up to second harmonic for the function f of x, that is y, y equal to f of x of period 12. X values are given 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, 12, 10 and 12. Corresponding y values also they are given. Now here my interval is interval alpha to alpha plus 2l is nothing but 0 to 2 pi, that is 12. Okay, which implies alpha equal to 0 and 2L equal to 12, which implies L equal to 6. Okay, my L is value is nothing but here, period is equal to 6. If period is equal to 6 is there, L equal to 6 is there, then Fourier series is given by Fourier series up to second harmonic is f of x is equal to a naught divided by 2 plus a1 into cos n is 1 pi x divided by l plus b1 into sin n pi x by n is equal to 1 again n pi x divided by l. This is up to first harmonic, but I want up to second harmonic plus a2 into cos of 2 pi x by l plus b1 into sin 2 pi x divided by l. This is up to second harmonic what I am going to get. Okay, then here l equal to 6 I will use that. That is a0 divided by 2 plus a1 into cos pi x by 6 plus b1 into sin pi x by 6 plus a2 into cos 2 pi x by 6 plus b2 into sin 2 pi x by 6. Okay, this is a Fourier series. In this Fourier series, the coefficients a0, a1, b1, a2, b2 I have to calculate. Let me define them first. A naught is defined to be 2 times summation f of x divided by n, total number of observations n. And then a1 is defined to be 2 times summation f of x into cos pi x divided by l. My l is again here 6 plus, and b1 is defined to be 2 times summation f of x into sin pi x divided by 6, and a2 is whole divided by n, also don't forget to write this one, and 2 divided by summation f of x into sin of 2 pi x by 6, same thing, only 2 you have to increase, divided by n. And b2 is defined to be 2 times summation f of x into, this is cos, and here it is sin 2 pi x by 6 whole divided by n. And from the above things, I have to make a table containing summation of f of x. I have to find out summation of f of x into sin pi x by 6, f of x into sin cos and cos 2 pi x by 6, sin 2 x by 5 by 6. And my observations, n observations is equal to total number, how much is given here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But repeated value of 7th one. I am neglecting this, only up to this one I am taking. Therefore, n is equal to also 6 they are given. And let me put theta is equal to pi x by 6 so that table calculation will become easy. I will prepare the table and come back to you. Okay, according to here, I have prepared the table columns, that is x, theta I converted pi x by 6, so that angles I am getting in terms of radians, and given f of x, and f of x into cos theta I have to find out. And here theta is in terms of radians. In calculator you can just check, if r is there then it is in radians, if it is not there you have to convert it into radians. First f of x into cos theta I have to find out. To find out that, f of x I will take it as alpha a into cos of alpha b, theta I will take it as alpha b. Okay, then first time calc option, a is my f of x 9 and b is nothing but 0, and it comes out to be 9 again. Okay, like that, again equal to my a value is f of x, that is 18.2, and b value is pi by 3. For pi by 3 you can use shift pi here, divide by 3 equal to 91, that is 9.1, and so on. All these things I will calculate and I will come back, and also summation also I will calculate and come back. I will substitute in the required formula. Okay, complete table I have prepared here. Just you can observe, sum of f of x is 128.9, f of x into cos theta, f of x into sin theta, f of x into cos 2 theta, f of x into sin 2 theta, all the table I have prepared here. Next I will use them in finding the coefficients. Therefore, from the table all these values I will substitute here, that is 2 into summation of f of x, it is 128.9 divided by n equal to 6, total number of observations I am going to use 6, therefore divided by 6, which comes out to be 42.967 is my a naught value. Then to find out a1, 2 into summation of f of x into cos theta, first term, that is cos theta, summation of cos theta is minus 24.65 divided by 6, and its value comes out to be minus 8.217 is my a1. Okay, like that, b1 I have to calculate. To find out b1, 2 into summation of f of x into sine theta, sine theta is minus 5.975 divided by 6, and its answer comes out to be minus 1.991, sorry, minus 3 point. B1 I have to calculate, minus 1.9918 only, that is my B1. Like that, to find out A2 I have to use 2 into summation of f of x into cos 2 theta, cos 2 theta is minus 9.25 divided by 6, and its answer is minus 3.083 is my A2 I am going to get. Like that, B2, to find out B2, 2 into summation of f of x into sine 2 theta, that is minus 0.606, you can refer the table for that, equal to, and it comes out to be minus 0.202 is my B2 value. Use all these values in writing the Fourier series. Therefore, I will write a Fourier series here. F of x is equal to a naught divided by 2. A naught divided by 2 will become 21.4835 plus a1 value is minus 8 point, minus 8.217 times cos of pi x by 6, correct, plus b1, my b1 value is minus 1.9918 into sine of pi x by 6, first up to first harmonic, plus second harmonic a2 value is minus 3.083 into cos of 2 pi x by 6, plus b2 is minus 0.202 into sine of 2 pi x by 6, दिस इज अप टू सेकेंड हार्मोनिक रिक्वायर्ड फोर ईयर सीरीज लाइक दिस. सम मोर एग्जाम्पल्स ऑन दिस प्रैक्टिकल हार्मोनिक एनालिसिस आई एम गोइंग टू डू इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियोज. इफ यू नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट द बेल आइकॉन सो दैट यू गेट द नोटिफिकेशन ऑफ माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. लाइक इट, शेयर इट एंड कमेंट. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स.